This is a Microsoft Kinect with a homemade stereo vision comparison. So as you can see here, the top is the Kinect and the bottom is the billboard homemade stereo vision by two firewire camera. So the top you can see the entire, this is the Kinect, and then top you can see the complete image, and then the bottom point cloud is based on the robotic OS Rust stereo vision, and it's already well calibrated. This stereo camera is the same focal length with the Bumblebee X2, and have like a distance 120 mm in between two camera, and we already calibrate using the Rust stereo calibration. On the top is Xbox Kinect running pretty smoothly, and then we are using that for the depth, and this is a side-by-side comparison.